samples of 119,000 that will be taken from the land bank. I think land bank is to be picked up now. For the LGU, South Cotabato is 104. It's over there. So we have the collectibles of 119,000. So if and when that will be collected, it will
increase.
We will have a net income of 693,400. Right now, the money in the bank is 547,000. Less 119 collectibles that will be taken from the LGU land bank.
If we include the 119, it will
amount to 690,456. Do you have any questions? Shall I still give the details of the income?
No more.
It's there. It's balance. You can scrutinize it accordingly.
What is the increase?
I think the increase of is the tarpaulins.
Okay.
It cost us more or less 36,000.
Instead of 5,000.
I think what goes up is the tarpaulins and singlet 160,000, tarpaulins
32,858.
Yes. Prices 32,000 that includes mga tokens, patent frames. Tapos goods for a
full 32,000.
Yes.
So we did not
exceed
or exactly
prices.
As budgeted. Kasi there are some also